Hey guys, guess what time it is? We're doing a mystery craft. The mystery craft for today. Dino soap.
It's the girl like crew.
All right, Dino soap, let's do it. All right, let's hear it. Look, we got molds. Look at all these molds. Dino molds everywhere. Look at that, big bag of soap. More soap. Whoa, look at all these colors. And the mixing. All right, here we go. Set it here. What kind of dinosaurs we have? What's this?
Brachiosaurus.
That's a T-Rex.
I don't know
what that is. T-Rex, what do you think that, what's that?
Triceratops.
Triceratops. And we got over here, Alan?
Stegosaurus.
Stegosaurus. And then what's he got way over here?
Yeah, because the T-Rex is a king eater.
Yeah, yes, you're right. You know what? That's the king of the dinosaurs. All right, Alan. And we got glitter to make our soap glittery. All right, and then last but not least, we have two fragrances. We got green apple and lemon to make our soap smell.
Lemons are sour.
You're right about that. All right, you all want to check out the fragrance, make sure they smell good. Okay, let's get the party started, man. Here we go, we're gonna put some soap in there. Go ahead and throw it in there. All right, is that good? Oh yeah, okay. Look at all that soap.
They're like a whole pile.
All righty, we're gonna put this in the microwave and melt it in here for about 20 seconds.
That
gotta
take forever, Dad.
Let's do it.
This is like the scoop driver. Dun, 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 dun.
All right. All righty, we're done. Here it is. Let's add some color. Now you look how you want to do yellow? Yellow. All right. Oh, a bunch of color in there. Okay, stir it up. Be careful. You stir it up. It's gonna be a little warm. Now I'll add some more yellow in there for you. Oh, it's gonna be bright yellow. You want a little glitter? Let's put a little glitter. Keep stirring it up. All right. Look at that. Get it in there. And then, you know what? We got lemon, smelly lemon in there.
Sprinkles.
Is it all good? You wanna do the T-Rex? Okay. Pour a little bit on top. We'll put a little bit there, and then pick another dinosaur soap. Which another dino? All right, you wanna pour it in? All right, pour it in. Squeeze it a little bit and pour it right in this hole.
I'm so scared.
I know, pour it in there, you got this. Yeah, all right, let's do a little more. You got it. Good job, all right. Let's save some yellow for another dinosaur. Okay, now. Let's try another color. All right. You put a lot of green in there. Oh. Green, let's do a little bit on top of the Stegosaurus. Here we go. Whoa, just a half. And then a little bit for the T-Rex. All the way. You want some of his tail? Right there. Does that look good?
No.
Okay. All right. You know what, you got a Brachiosaurus, and that's the Brachiosaurus. We'll see it when he comes out, and you got a T-Rex, and there's a T-Rex there.
No, that's not a T-Rex.
What is that?
Remember.
This is a Giganotosaurus.
I love Giganotosaurus.
All right, here we go. We're going to pour a little green in. Whoa, right there. Look at that. And then a little here. All the way, a little bit. All right, does that look good?
Yeah.
We'll put a little more here. Okay, let's get another color. Oh, look at that bright red. What smell do you want to add?
Apple.
All right, keep stirring it. Oh, you want to squeeze the apple in?
Mm-hmm.
Squeeze the apple in. All right, let's do some gold. All right, that looks good. Great job. All right, stir it up. All right, does that look good? That looks good to me. All right, let's bring out, we got the Stegosaurus that's got some green. It looks like we got the Triceratops. Some red in there.
Oh yay, how am I back?
And then some red here.
Look. I have it like that.
We'll just go all the way on this one. How about that? Pow. Let's get the next dinosaurs. All right. Some for the Brachiosaurus. All the way up.
And do this guy.
Kind all of the way up.
And guess one.
And then a little bit left for this guy. And that means we can do another color for him. Any color you want to do. So this one was already done, so we'll leave this one here. And this one we'd fill up all the way, so we'll leave those two there. And that one was done. All right, so we just have these two left. What color do you want to finish it up with? Pick your color. And our last one. Yellow. That's gonna look so cool. All the way to the top. Whoa, man. Okay, and look at that glitter. You know how cool that's gonna be when that's done? All right. Let's open them up and see. Oh man. Whoa. You know what that looks like to me? It looks like a Triceratops. Here's your tool.
Look, there's no big chunk.
You know what's cool about this? It looks messy, but this is all soap. Mm-hmm. We'll just use water and our hands will be squeaky clean.
Hey, Dad. I can't put this in the bathroom.
Oh, that's right. So we're going to put it, we're going to wash our hands. And a little bit there. There it is.
And the second one.
Look at that. That looks like a T-Rex. And look at the Brachiosaurus. He's got out. Peel him up. All right. Looking cool. Brachiosaurus through his top. Isn't that cool? Look at that.
Huh?
With the glitter.
Yeah.
Man.
That's our gun.
Okay.
That's awesome.
We'll set that one there.
Bye.
All right, let's pop out this last one. Here we go. Here's a popper outer. Oh, that's might be the coolest one.
Yeah.
Whoa.
He rolled away.
Yeah, he did. Now look at that. All right, here's our parade of dinosaurs. We have a Stegosaurus, a T-Rex, a Brachiosaurus, another Stegosaurus, a Gigantosaurus, a Triceratops, and another Brachiosaurus. All right, Dinosaur Soap.
It's the Go Play Crew.
Hey guys, come join the Go Play Crew and subscribe to our channel. And if you could like and share our videos, that would be awesome. Now let's go play.